Next time on POV, what are the chances that a former prostitute could get elected to parliament? What if she's also a transsexual? Meet Georgina Beyer, a New Zealand politician with nothing to hide.
I talked to people around about and they said she's good, isn't she? You know, all the people around here think she's one of them and very good.
From diva to diplomat, it's Georgie Girl, only on POV.